Oh my God. Well, at least we kept the Void Waker.